So I got my plantains. Look at those. And now we've got the main attraction. I think we got some pulled pork, a Cuban melita, fried avocado, and a chicken. Indiana. We're here with some family. It's my brother-in-law Peter, mother-in-law Julie. There's Alyssa. We're going over to the house build, and my hair's crazy.
What are we doing, Pete?
Going through our house.
Yeah. Showing us the new digs.
That's right.
The new home. Let's go.
Oh man, I am honored.
Blueberry pie.
And how could I forget the kale salad?
Kale salad with golden raisins
and this special
toasted all dressing.
She's gonna get out her mezzaluna.
Special dressing you can only get at Trader Joe's.
Exactly.
Farmer Pete, you gonna show us your chickens?
No.
No, why not?
I don't know. I don't want to be shy.
I know, they're being a little shy right now. Let's see if we can get them on camera.
There's a little cracky. Cracking along. And this is Oreo. And then who's over here? Who's
Tula.
This? Tula. And oh, Fluff Duster's fluffing. And then the other one just disappeared.
Charlotte.
Charlotte is very camera shy. He just went into hiding.
What do you have to say about your chickens? Anything?
Not much, to be lazy now. Not laying many eggs.
Time to go. Off with their heads.
It's coming from the boss. Don't run into it.
Almost the best croissant in the whole world. Better than French croissants.
We'll just edit that part out. Maybe we'll just keep your voice. They're better than the ones in France?
Oh yes, these
you
are
have you haven't amazing. You haven't had the ones in France.
Yes, I most certainly have.
Yeah, like these, 40 years ago.
No, and these are amazing. Wait till you taste.
Coffee and croissant time. So I stole her hat. I'm trying it on for size. Don't think it looks too good on me. But anyway, always looks better on her. On an adventure though. Going to see family, animals.
We've arrived at the farm.
We're here.